play a little game with him that will make him never want to play with me again.
Q is for qu, qu.
Quiddly, quiddly, diddly, do. This is a song that is all about Q. Quiddly, quiddly, diddly, dee. Q is the letter that comes after P.
Greetings, Q. We are anonymous. We've been watching the interwebs from deep within our basements, flinging data bits and bytes here and there, living the stereotypical hacker life, you know, eating Doritos and drinking the Dew, we do the Dew, that shit's trademarked by the way, and we've been watching the world burn at the hands of idiots. We've slapped around a few people for being ignorant morons, sure, we're totally not sorry for taking down racist websites or helping anti-fascist movements, leaking ICE data, and also all the little things we do when people don't pay attention. Anyhow Q, we've been watching you too, and you're quite funny. We were all like yo, check this troll out. He has them convinced that he's on the inside and they're eating it up like sheep. We all knew who was responsible for Q, and we thought the insanity would end with the final punchline of lulz, yet you 8chan freaks never delivered that shit. Nope. You tossed it aside and let it grow into a deformed Alex Jones conspiracy thought bubble. Someone is gonna get hurt, so we have to put our foot down and start some shit with you all, okay? We don't know if you can hang with the real thing, cuz believe it or not, we're kind of upset that you try to even associate yourselves with our decentralized collective. That crazy pedophile conspiracy you Qs are throwing around while ignoring Trump's own connections makes us wonder why. Seems you have some kooky political agenda. We don't like brainless political agendas, hell we don't even like political agendas at all, so get your asses ready for a thrashing of butthurt. You got all these foolish people all riled up with no proof, no leaks. We have plans. We will not sit idly by while you take advantage of the misinformed and poorly educated. In our collective we all have our differences and internal drama, but we do have one thing in common, none of us are happy with your bullshit. And oh my god, oh no, it's K Real Anonymous, they deep state feds, oh my god, oh me god, insert conspiracy theory, OMG help. We gonna wreck you. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. We're sure you know we're coming, how could you not?
Now it's time to quit means I'm through.
Quack, 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 quack.